All right, this is a big bit of news we have. NBC News is now declaring that Hillary Clinton is the presumptive nominee. Meanwhile, Clinton is about to take the stage in Long Beach, California, which will be the first public remarks since being declared the presumptive nominee. And I want to explain why this call...